Alright, let us investigate. Your benches are no match for me.
Well, I hope so. What? Fournival stands trial. In truth, the man was profligate. His ostentation earned him envy and enmity in equal parts. But he was not the sort of man to seek profit in the misfortunes of others. I will add my name to the petition. I shall pray that his...
Okey-dokey. Who else were we going to be talking to then? I think that's for the Griffin Hunt. Maybe? I don't know. Anybody else is out of town? Why do I have to leave town for this? Oh well. Pardon me, coming through. I screwed that up. They're at the top. Oh, what's that? I got a key. Okay, I don't know what that's gonna unlock, but presumably by the name Skeleton Key, it will probably unlock a lot of things. One would guess. Oh, this is the manor. Okay. You.
The blustering fools just barged in. They pulled me prisoner like some common criminal.
I don't like you already.
Just madness and base insult. You there, you're there's time yet afore my trial. If you see me through this storm, I'll sell to you at cost for the... Tis a gen... Now go, and...
Now that doesn't really make you sound innocent, by the way. I already dislike you. Gift ledger. Okay. Can I look at it? You don't have anything new to say? All right.
Well met, sir.
Why is... Okay, I guess there's somebody in here who's got something to say. Presumably. Or not. That's just the... What's that faded out circle? I guess it's downstairs or upstairs or something? Okay, let's see if we can find that. Oh, hi. What's up with you?
Arisen, sir? I beg pardon, sir. I bear a message from Milady Eleanor. She would speak with you, sir, in private, if you please.
Would she now?
Raise an eyebrow at some request, given Milady's vows to the Duke. I trust.
No, you don't.
Forgive me, Arisen. I must learn to
apparently
hold
don't
my
trust at all.
Proper company.
I don't think this is the right spot, because I'm not actually upstairs or anything yet. Or downstairs, I guess I should say. So there's a dungeon. The stuff I want doesn't seem to be down here. So I won't bother with that. How do I get upstairs? At the back, huh? Okay. Seems like an odd way to do things, but... we will do it. You. Talk to me.
I hear old Fournival is the subject of an inquest. His conviction would bring me no joy. Not least for the loss of revenue I would suffer. Arisen, I have a proposition, sir. I've long had dealings with Fournival, and want to believe in his innocence. Pray, take a petition for his acquittal from me, that it may help sway his arbiters.
Uh-huh. So far, the only thing I have for his innocence is just people's opinions.
You are to see me for you. I speak his... Pray, make your choice, sir. In that case, the waiter...
Okay, let's see what else we can find. So, there's still nothing in town, really. They want me to go out of town.
Well met, sir.
I'm not sure why evidence for this trial is going to be located outside of the town, but... I guess we'll find out why. Also, we'll be fighting a griffin as well, so there's also that. That'll be an exciting way to die. Nothing like getting murdered by a griffin in the middle of gathering evidence for trial, eh? Maybe he'll like some meteors as well. Is that why? Okay, well, let's... what's down there? Okay, I guess I'll do that later. Also, I'm not sure why this is on a time limit. Does some of the evidence only come up on a later day or something, maybe? I don't know. I hear monsters. Christ, look at them all. Spells too much fun. This guy's freaking out. Hey. You miss your tail, don't you? This water without getting myself murdered. Let's try it. Yeah, it should be good. Alright. Piggies. More pawns wandering around, I suppose. Okay, so we're going into this castle now, apparently. Also, what was that thing that I wanted us to do? Oh, yeah, the... investigate the skeletons. Probably do that while I'm out here too. Hey, buddy.
A messenger brought word of Fournival's trial. More's the pity. He furnished our arms at quite the favorable rate. We'll be as cats without claws, should he kept from doing business. I do not know the man well. Cannot stand idly by and see him convicted. Testimony given in person will carry more weight than a missive. Yet I cannot leave this place. Pray, take one of my men with you back to the capital. He will speak in my place. You do, Fawn. I will send word ahead.
All right, well, it seems like you guys already have weapons, so I don't really see what the big deal is. You'll be fine. I guess I'm looking for somebody over here. There. Apparently I'm in India now, according to the music. Wonder if this one's gonna get copyright claim too. I'm getting a lot of copyright claims from this game's music. Typically the stuff in the dungeons.
I'm called Castor. Sir Dario is here. I'm thankful to have you accompanying me to the...
Very well, sir.
Okay, so I guess we're not gonna do that other stuff on the way back after all, because I don't want to get this guy killed accidentally. So let's not risk that, eh? Oh, there goes the princess with the shield again. What a silly pawn. Travel gets a bit tedious in this game, but what can you do? I wish the stamina would just not run out unless there was actually... let me have unlimited stamina when I'm just running around. But then when an enemy pops up, then have stamina be a concern. But let me have some sort of unlimited stamina buff when I'm out of combat. So from what we can gather so far of the trial, Fournival seems to be questionable, shady, and slimy, but important to the economy. Which is pretty much exactly what I expected. Okay, so now we've just got that. We still don't have any actual evidence. We have a piece of paper that suggests some things, but we don't have any hard evidence of anything. Get more information by going down to the poor area and talking to some people that aren't labeled on the map, like the forgery guy or Mason. Maybe he knows something. Do you know something, little person?
I believe in my father's innocence, Arisen.
That's super.
Please, please.
That's not evidence. Hey, buddy.
If you seem to now go.
No. I guess I'm supposed to escort this guy in there, but I want to. Let's check the poor quarter first.
You have seen the dragon. Who saw it raise up
oh,
at the
you're Jasper.
Shore?
I've heard of you.
No doubt you were filled with fear and awe.
What's going on, buddy?
I can tell you little at the moment, I'm afraid.
Okay.
And why?
That's
because
super.
Mankind air fears that.
Thanks for help.
Not understand.
Okay. How do we get there again?
Say, some self-important bastard with a bit of piece of you. I'm sure you'll find all you need. Boy, there. Why not leave it with me a while? Anytime. I'm sure you'll find all. Anytime.
I'm still not 100% sure what the point of that is. Oh well. So there's nothing useful down here. Know where we're gonna get any other evidence. So I don't know. Is Mason here? Somebody at the bar might have something to say. I mean, I doubt it'll be anything useful, but still. You have anything new to say?
I see you're hard at work. Truly, even that might dismal.
Nope. Useless as always. You.
Well, let us pray for a...
You're not helping. You.
We shall do as His Grace commands.
Nope. You're useless too.
As a day find you.
Where the hell's Mason when you need him?
Hear ye, hear ye! His Grace!
Who among you has seen the dragon?
Oh well.
Who saw it raise a village at the sun?
Hey, who said that?
Well met, sir.
Well, I guess we're going in with no extra information. Actually, maybe I should try his house once more. I think that red circle is just indicating talking to the guy himself, but maybe there's something else near him. You're gonna steal your scrolls. Aha, there is something else here. Affidavit. Oh, that's still not useful. Alright, well, let's save, because I don't know what's going to happen. But we seem to have everything we can get. That I can think of. Everybody wants him acquitted.
You are to see me for your... I speak. Pray, make your choice. Brought a witness, have you? Excellent work. I shall see to the necessary accommodations until there's time yet, sir. Pray.
I don't have any other efforts. Yeah. I kind of want to see him screwed over, but...
Good. You brought evidence. Here. I shall... There's time. You are to see...
Why can't I hand in all of it at once?
Make your choice. I would not quit. The inquest has but a few days remaining.
God, there's some serious design problems in this game.
Here. There's time. You are to... I pray. Make material... Here, there's time. You are to ice, pray. Make the good. You there's time.
Alright, well there's time for more, but I don't know what more there's gonna be. I don't think it counts as night yet, does it? Well, the torches are on, maybe. No. Ooh. Loot. Oh well. Okay. It's not showing up yet because it's not actually night. Okay. Still, the bugs are coming out. It's gonna be night soon. For more loot. Is there another loot here? Weird place to put these things. Call that an observation room. Seems a bit odd. Oh well. Sword? What? Sounds like stuff I'm gonna sell. Alright. Let's meet up with giggly little Eleanor.
Praise the Maker, you've come, Arisen. Oh, this is glorious. Most glorious. Pardon me, sir. It's only... Milady's request to see you. I trust you understand the delicacy of the situation. And well, yes, even innocent conversation could be bent foul were it discovered. Pray, walk softly, Arisen, and have a...
Oh, I'm gonna meet Milady's chambers, all right. Over there. Okay, well, so why was I supposed to meet you then? Ugh, useless. Pardon me, I'm here to see your wife, coming through. She wants to see me alone, if you know what I mean. Your giggling, blushing wife wants to meet me all alone. Nothing could possibly go wrong. Oh ho, and she's got her hair down too.
Gloria has come for me.
Uh-huh. You look like you're like 14.
You think me a shameless harlot.
I guess that's when people got married back then, though.
Would that words could prove my love is pure.
Off to a nice fire in after a long day's ruling, sire!
No, you must hide.
Why do you think you love me? You've only just met me.
Quickly.
You storm my lady's bedchambers with the urgency of a man in...
Get the hell out of here, Jester.
Oh, fear not. I shan't eavesdrop on the ducal proceedings. I remain to stand watch and take a guard, sire. For your protection, of course.
Yeah. I feel safer already with you on guard.
Would you had mentioned your coming, I might have dressed more finely.
It's a creeper.
My lord! What are
Lenore.
You...
Lenore! Lenore! Oh, my love!
What the hell's wrong with this guy?
Forgive me!
My Lord Edmund, is something...
Lenore, forgive me! I was wrong! I take it back, Lenore!
Take what back?
I'm sorry! Lenore!
So... Fuck. Busted. Why are you drooling?
Well, what have I...
Your Grace. This wicked fool mistook a trifling kindness that I once paid for something more. He stole into my room. I was terrified. This commoner must be made to learn, sire. Give him a taste of the lash and a stay in the dungeon.
There's gratitude for saving your life, bitch.
Thirsty. Thirsty, I know you're there.
The lady is mistaken. I would never violate his grace's privacy while he violates the lady's privacy.
Oh, Brooke, none of your japes, fool. Summon the guards. Have this villain removed.
I think Duke's buying it. Oh god, look at him scowling. Jesus.
Well, what have we here? Friend of the Duchess, sneaking off to her chambers for a cup of tea. It must be a fine tea. What to come all this way in the dead of night? Perhaps you seek refreshment of a different sort. Like a turn in the sheets with his grace's own wine. Damn. You're tougher than you seem.
Who's crying
perhaps
right now, exactly?
This arisen business after all.
Was your fault, so.
You must run. The Duke is half mad in fearsome wrath. I shall think of some way to assuage him.
Okay then, well, yeah, like now? Okay, well, I guess we'll finish this next time.